はい、こんにちは、グリードです。さあ、 Xbox ゲームズショーケース、COD ブラックオプス6のね、最新情報を見ていきましょう。まずトレーラーからかな。はい、舞台は、これは現代戦、湾岸戦争か。1991年って言われてたよね、舞台は。おそらくリーク通りの湾岸戦争、ブラックオプス6ダイレクト。お、このスタジオは去年行きましたね。あ、行った行った。トラックスタジオ行きました。お世話になりました。はい。
For Black Ops 6, we really wanted to give ourselves the time to craft something truly great.This means we're delivering
4年開発かな、今回。相当、ね、開発期間長いと思う、今回は。断言できます。はい、まずキャンペーンに関する情報。お、お、ゲーム、え、普通にもうゲームプレイ出てくるんだ。なんか今まではファーストトレーラーってさ、ね、ゲームプレイまではあんまり映んなかったんだけど、はい、90年代前半、はい、実際の歴史がベースです。ダッシュ、ダイブができるのか、スライディングもか、できるって言われてるらしいんだけど、一体全体どうやってやるねんって感じだよね。後で説明あんのかな。No turning back now. キャンペーン。
Every Call of Duty player has a favorite campaign mission. When we set out to make Black Ops 6,We were focused on delivering missions so iconic that they stick in your memory long after. We are bringing that action-packed blockbuster feel to every step of the narrative.
COD らしいあの映画みたいな演出があるから、バイク乗ったり。お、ヘリガンだ、ヘリガンだ。これは AK か MP5。 やっぱ武器がこの時代の現代戦ってやっぱりみんなが想像、一番想像する AK47、M4A1 とかさ、そういう代表的な武器が出てくる年代だから、ね、COD4 がやっぱ近いのかな、武器の感じは。冷戦後の世界。
The Gulf War was dominating headlines everywhere, and there was a growing mistrust in government reflected everywhere across the music, television, and pop culture of the time.When we talk about the Black Ops timeline, Black Ops 6 comes after the events of the Cold War, and is directly tied to the 1986 flashbacks in Black Ops 2, the aftermath of which has left our heroes in dire circumstances.
Some you should see. あ、レイブンソフトウェア行きました。レイブンソフトウェア行きました、このスタジオも。去年行ったかな。ウッツさん。
In this new chapter, we see a different side of Woods following his traumatic injury at the hands of
Black Ops のキャンペーン、ちょっともう一回やり直さないともう全然覚えてないや。やり直さないといけないですね、これはね、発売前にね。
His protege is Troy Marshall, who's been making a name for himself in the field. Marshall is a reluctant leader driven by a strong moral compass.
いや、今回この Xbox のさ、ショーケースでの発表だからなのか。すごい、いきなり詳しく説明してくれるわ。すごいな。ちなみにこれ今ね、僕見てるのは Xbox Japan さんの YouTube チャンネルなんだけど、翻訳ついてる。素晴らしい。
But when an operation goes wrong, Woods and Marshall are suspended and ultimately forced to go rogue. They soon realize they have to trust each other to get to the bottom of what's going on.
without any of their usual resources. They have to build their own team, recruiting two exciting new characters in Felix Newman, a technical genius, and Sabati Dumas, a mysterious assassin. With the end of the Cold War, these former enemies have become new allies. And with the sudden return of notorious operative Russell Adler, who'd gone missing for months,
former ally may have become a new enemy.
For the Black Ops single player campaign, we prioritized mission variety and unique experiences. Our goal was to offer players a wide variety of mission types, each crafted from the ground up. One moment, you'll be storming a palace, the next, you'll be pulling off a heist at a casino. We aim to take players all over the world and immerse them in vastly different experiences. Within these missions, we wanted gameplay to unfold in multiple ways, giving players the freedom to navigate through them as they see fit. Where we have different combat styles, we also have conversation opportunities where you can talk, barter, and manipulate your way into different experiences.
And we think
you'll want to replay levels to see them all.
いいよ。銃声いいよ。グラフィックもいいよ。サウンドもいいよ。
We are excited to offer a variety of different enemy types in the campaign. The goal was to provide different challenges for the player. So whether they choose to go in guns blazing or take a stealthier approach,
line them up right, you can take them both down with one shot. Nice and quiet.
You'd continue to push on what's possible in terms of how our enemy combatants behave.Your enemies will be relentless, constantly seeking to outwit you throughout the
levels. あ、今タクティカルダッシュありましたね。
Escape routes, push on players' location, and force them to think on their feet. We've created certain missions where we give you a high-level objective and a variety of ways to approach that objective.
お、クリンコフ。
One mission in particular takes place in a vast desert in Iraq. You and your team are hunting down missile launchers with the SAS. It's one of the largest campaign maps that we've ever created.
キャンペーンマップ。これがマルチプレイ、プレイヤーだったら炎上ですけど、キャンペーンマップです。いやー、グラ綺麗やなー。これまだ配信画面の画質でこれだけだから、もうまあ実際はもっと綺麗だと思うし。
We have a mission that takes place in an opulent casino in southern Europe.
爆破ナイフ。まあまあ今一通り今までのガジェット系は全部あるって感じかな。
The campaign is grounded within an expanded campaign hub called the Safe House. You might remember we also had that in Black Ops Cold War. But this time we wanted to think a little bit more broadly about the environment. We chose to have our team's hub located in a more naturalistic setting. So.It's in an abandoned manor by an ocean cliffside.
崖に立つ。
隠れ家っぽい。KGB black site, which was operational during the 50s and 60s. This brings a lot of intrigue to the safe house and will allow players to explore and discover secrets from the past. The team is also bringing back the evidence board.
ね、この開発4年かけてるってことだから、なんでしょう、こう、さっきからこう、細かい部分の作り込み、こんだけやってますよっていうアピールが、ね、なんか今年はすごいですね。細部のこだわり。
Okay,
建物の設定から小物類から
3、2、1、
あ、これモーションキャプチャー、これなんだ、フィニッシャーか、とどめの一撃か、これは。
That was sick. Great. I think we got it.
With Black Ops 6, our goal is to create a more connected experience that keeps players immersed across every single mode.
スライディング、スライディング打ち。
We've pushed ourselves at every
corner to innovate and craft. そして、あ、後ろダイブ後ろダイブ え、めっちゃ銃声いいぞこれ。キルタイム早め。横ダイブ。すごいぞ、映画やんもう。横ダッシュ、これ後ろダッシュ。いやいや、え、これコントローラーどうやってやるの。アクション映画やん。スライディングダイブスムーズに横スライディング、横ダイブ伏せた状態で360度見渡せる。でダイブした後も後ろ振り向ける。実際の人間にはできる動き。なるほど。まず人間、すごい人間だな。人間、人間味がすごくなったな。Which then led to all the on the ground movement and everything else chaining together。うわー、これキャラコンすごいぞこれ。これキャラコン重さがとんでもないことになりそうだな。It's really been something that changes how you think and play the game.Whether it's campaign, MP, or zombies, we truly believe that once you experience Omni movement, there's no going back. ショットガン多いなさっきから。ショットガンのシーン多くないか。ショットガンばっかやんけおい。
We also have what we're calling intelligent movement, which is a set of features that drastically reduces how many buttons or keys you're pressing to perform various movements.These can be enabled in player options、
はい、プレイアクション3カテゴリーです。
スプリントアシスト、メンタルアシスト、クラウチアシスト。
しゃがみと上りとダッシュ。ああ、なるほど。上り動作、何もボタン押さなくても上るよってやつね。これは結構 5サード多いからな。
We want every player, regardless of skill level or input or experience with Call of Duty, to be able to engage with Omni.
わあ、横スライディング絶対強いな、横ダイブも。え、今ダイブしながら打ってたよね、ショットガン。
We looked at other genres like
ダイブ打ちしてたぞ。
They have these great assist settings that can be turned on and off. Things like traction control or assisted braking. And we really love the idea of taking that thing and applying it to our own movement options.
着地後もスライディングしてたな今。
I don't think this is one size fits all thing, and I encourage players to play around with combos of these settings to really dial in their preferred setup. Hit zones are regions on a character that react to taking damage or dying.
ヒットボックス。In past games, we've only had 4 regions. 今まで4カ所のみだったけど、9カ所に増やした。今まで4カ所だけだった。
撃
たれた場所に応じてアニメーション変わるっていう、めっちゃ細かいやん。すげえ今回細かく作ってるやん。飛び込み、飛び込み動作めっちゃ綺麗。
corner slicing, where as you round a corner or go through a doorway,Your weapon's gonna dynamically rotate in the direction
that you're rounding that corner. これリーンっぽい動きは勝手にやってくれるのかな。銃でドア開けてたね。
But won't affect you at all if you're barreling full speed around.
またショットガン。
We're constantly looking for opportunities.
ショットガンばっかやん。キルシーンがショットガンばっかやで。
Take cover.
Our team is super thrilled to show you the best looking characters that we've done. Through our process of photogrammetry, gear was acquired, scanned, and incorporated onto each of our operatives. For our faces, a dynamic real-time analysis of spontaneous performances was captured and processed to make every emotional, impactful moment true to actual life. We made sureTo have special attention to the cuticles and make sure that they look like they're just freshly cut. There's dirt in between their nails.
爪の間の汚れ。
Palms as they're sweaty and running through situations that they're in. Paying attention to every detail.
今回細かくない？
The thing that I'm most excited about is the number of new weapons from the era that we've added, which includes many that are brand new to the franchise.
武器も。いやーこれはねえ、銃のディテールもうるさい人でも今回は黙るんじゃないですかこれ。
We made sure to deliver dozens of unique attachments for every gun, and this allows the players to create a weapon to match any playstyle that you can imagine, all while maintaining the feel and tone of the era.
ガンスミスどうなるんやろ。今の説明だと、まあ、今までだったらこうスピードタイプにしたら見た目がちょっとね変わりすぎたりしたけど、その辺もどうなるのかな。
爆
破の映像、まあ、グラフィック、That hyper-real look that everybody has come to know and love from Call of Duty. さっきから敵を撃った時の血しぶきがすごい細かいんだよね。ヘッドアップディスプレイ、HUD。The Black Ops 6 user experience is all about focusing players on what they need when they need it, and our in-game HUD is no different. From the mini-map to the ammo widget to in-game notification, the Black Ops 6 HUD combines some of our best designs in a clean, streamlined experience.
For the first time in Call of Duty, players will be able to change their HUD in dramatic ways to suit their needs. For instance, streamers can choose a layout optimized for their setup, or maybe you want the HUD center so you don't have to look away.
Want to play hardcore anywhere? We'll finally put the mini-map in the bottom left.
Not only does the HUD give players important status, it connects them to the world and helps them feel rewarded for being awesome.
まあ今までの COD やってる人は買えないだろうけど、まあ他のゲームから入ってくる人はいいかもね。あ、ガンスミスかなこれ。今回結構ゲームプレイ見せてくれるんだね。
Early on in Black Ops 6's development, we set a goal to make leveling and XP matter more than ever. Looking back through the Call of Duty and Black Ops catalog, there's a lot of love, both internally at Treyarch and that we see in our community,
for how we used to handle prestige. Prestige system.
Traditional prestige
is back in Call of Duty with Black Ops 6.
We pulled the best of the best from past Call of Duty prestige.
これはねちょっと言われてたけど、プレステージシステム帰ってきた、レベルリセットのね、
はい。アンロックされて、それ再ロックして、プレステージ
を開始。プレステージは10まである。
Each with a valuable set of rewards to earn and
equip 貴重な報酬。
To peacock your status. Players who make it through prestige 10 aren't done.
まあ今の時代結構まあレベル上げっていうのはね結構苦手な人もいるかもしれないけど、まあ、報酬があるならちょっとやる気は出るかな。武器とか迷彩とかね。またショットガンやん。ショットガンキル多くね。マルチプレイヤー、モルティプレイヤー、はい、多くの人は楽しみにしてます。むしろメインです。今年の後半に、はい、紹介しますと、まあ、今回はねキャンペーンメインと、はい、ちょっと見せてくれる。もしかして
下見しみやすく魅力的な3 core playstyles for
launch。
Enforcers are the slayers who like to kill and stay on the move. Recon is all about intel and counter intel play. And strategists are support players who throw their bodies and tactics for the win, or focus on taking out enemy score streaks for the team. All of our weapons, gear, and gadgets in multiplayer have been intentionally designed through that lens of supporting these play styles. And of course, it wouldn't be a Black Ops game if you can't
reload those action hero moments in theater mode,
which we're happy to announce is returning with Black Ops 6.Now I said we're only getting a taste of
MP3,
but of course that means you're going to get some early details on maps.
We're happy to announce that we will be launching with 16 all-new maps. We've got 12 core 6v6 and 4 strike maps, which can be played at 6v6 or 2v2.
What do players
like? What do we know that they want? So we're back to our classic
従来の3連マップを復活させました。
We've got fast, frenetic experiences, and we have that balance with more medium size, like better for hardcore pacing, to keep the action flowing, but still have meaningful decisions for the player to make.The maps have their own stories, and we have multiplayer taking place after the campaign. After you finish it, so don't want to get into too many spoilers there, but you'll experience some of those locations through the multiplayer lens.
さっきから流れてる映像もそんなに広くはなさそうだし、ね。
We've covered a lot today, but couldn't leave you without giving you just one more
thing. この情報お伝えずにはいられません。ゾンビ。 ごい。マップ広い？ラウンド制のゾンビ復活。オープンワールド？オープンワールドも好きだったけどな。まあ、ブラックオプスといえばやっぱラウンド制だからね。
On the cooperative horde mode, where every map is packed full of powerful weapons and upgrades, deadly enemies, and tons of secrets to uncover. The legacy of zombies is incredibly important to Treyarch, and we are so proud of what the mode is bringing to players in Black Ops 6. As you've heard today, the innovations in movement systems will also be coming.
後ろダイブかっこいい。
Plus, there are many additional zombie-specific features, both new and returning.
確かにゾンビから逃げながらあの動きは強いだろうな。
For round-based zombies.Be on the lookout for more intel coming later this year.
Hi.
Steph interviewed AB Mark.
Now we know we only gave you a little taste of multiplayer here today, so make sure to mark your calendar
for worldwide
Call of Duty
Next
at Call of Duty Next on August 28th. Make sure to stay tuned for details and watch your favorite streamers get hands-on Black Ops 6 so you can be prepped and ready to jump into our MP beta and feel Omni movement for yourself.
ベータに備えてね。8月か、早いな。
And look forward to seeing your reactions.
秋にオープンベータ。
From our open beta coming up this fall and into launch. And it's not just about launch, because the team is already focused on delivering a ton of content in the live seasons, which we'll be sharing more about. Am I allowed to talk about Warzone?
Warzone の話してもいい？ダメ。まだダメ。
Our goal on Black Ops 6 was and still is to make something that is the best work we've ever done.
最高の作品。
And frankly, the most fun to play. To do that,
なんか気合の入り方ちゃうくないですかこれ。いや今までの最近の仕様にももちろん面白いんだけどさ。
Like Omni Movement, but we're now
やけに最高のって言うじゃないですか。弾当たってないよ。
In other cases, it led us back to some of our classic systems like Prestige. Then taking that classic system through the ringer and making updates and improvements. Across our weapons, gear, operators, maps, and more.
いやー、これはちょっと想像以上に見せてくれたし、細部にこだ、とにかく言ってるのは細部にめちゃくちゃこだわってますよって。これはなんか今までの発表とは違うですね、だいぶ。これが、はい、マルチプレイヤー機能。
hopefully in this sneak peek it was clear that every single part of the MP game loop will be improved and better than ever from movement to shooting to
footsteps. 大きく改善されたことが伝われば幸いです。はい。
And last but definitely not
least, the
triumphant return of Roundhouse Zombies. はい。
10月25日発売。向こうで。
20。
おお。こっちだと26日から。いやー、これが発売日から Xbox ゲームパスに入って Xbox と PC は初日からプレイできちゃう。買わなくても。いやー、これはちょっと本当に思った以上に見せてくれたな。なんでだ、Xbox ショーケースでのやっぱ発表だからなのか。普段だったらトレーラーだけなんだけど、キャンペーンの。どうなるんだろうな。ダッシュが全方向できるって、コントローラーでオートダッシュだとどうなるんだろう。まあ間違いなく横ジャンプとか横スライディングはすごい強い。だからなんか空中戦の COD じゃないけど、空中戦以上なキャラコンができそうな感じするっすよね、これ。間違いなくここ近年でスピード感とかね、キャラコンの面ではトップクラスじゃない？こんだけ動けたら。ただ使いこなすの結構難しいかもね、最初。はい。というわけで今回は Xbox ショーケースの、Black Ops 6 Direct、新情報を見てきました。次の情報は8月28日かな、Xbox じゃなくて Call of Duty Next、 今年もやるみたいですね。去年とその前も僕呼ばれたけど、今回はどうかな。どうですかね。いけるかな。それでは今日はこんな感じで終わりたいと思います。皆さんもぜひ次の情報に備えて、ベータとかゲーム予約する人は予約して、ゲームパスに入る人はゲームパス入って。はい。それではお疲れ様でした。よかったら、チャンネル登録とぜひよろしくお願いします。お疲れ様でした。